सत श्री अकाल, आदाब, नमस्कार, हेलो एंड वेलकम टू येट अनदर वीडियो ऑन इंस्पो वाइब्स विद एसके। सो टुडेज स्टोरी इज वेरी सिंपल येट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड विद अ नाइस मैसेज टू इट। सो देर वॉज दिस फ्रेंड ऑफ माइंड हु बॉट अ कार, अ ब्रांड न्यू कार, एंड केप्ट इट पार्क्ड इन द गैराज। ऑलमोस्ट टू ईयर्स वी वेटेड when this guy will take out the car and take it for a drive. It never happened. So one day, couple of us got so irritated. We went to his house and we asked him, yaar ye gaadi kis din chalani bhi hai ya ye sari umar garage mein hi band rakhni hai? And you know what he said? He said, I'm waiting for the day when all the signals on the road will turn green. What a fool! I mean, till the time you take the car out, how will you know when the signal is red or green? It's all about, अरे गाड़ी तो निकालो, red हो या green, दो तो चलता ही रहेगा। But सारे signals green होने के wait में 2 साल निकल गए और उसने गाड़ी ही नहीं चलाई। So this reminds me of that fool's card in a tarot deck. Many of you would have seen tarot cards and the tarot deck, so there is a fool's card. So us card mein kya hai? There is a man who's standing on the edge of the cliff. One foot is on the ground and one foot is in the air where he's taking a step and the foot is in the air. Now very interesting to note, why is it called a fool's card? Because one way of looking at it is, what a fool standing on the edge of the cliff, if he will take the next step, he's going to fall down and end his life. So why does he want to take the next step? Why can't he stay on the firm, sure footing of the ground under his feet? But the other perspective is, take the leap of faith. Unless he will step up, unless he will take that next step, he will not know what adventure awaits him, what innumerable possibilities, what new things, what new experiences await him. Only by taking that leap of faith will he know what new things could be possible in his life. So I would say that all of us are shown this fool's card in our lives so many times, and each time the choice rests with us. What do we want to do? Do we want to take the leap of faith and explore the unknown, the adventure, the possibilities of something new and maybe even better? Or do we want to stay in the comfort of the good old earth under our feet, be grounded and play safe and never take out that car out of the garage? So my friends, worth thinking about, what would you like to do every time you're handed the fool's card by fate? Do you want to take the leap of faith or do you want to play safe and say, don't be a fool? Whatever you do, the results of that also you should accept, because the consequences are a result or a fallout of your own choices. So I leave you with that thought. You want to play safe or you want to take the fool's card and take the leap of faith. Whatever you do, you take care, be safe and keep watching Inspo Vibes with SK. Don't forget to click on the thumbs up button if this video somewhere resonates with you. Share it with those around you and spread the inspiration, and subscribe to my channel if you have not already done. I would love to hear from you and your comments. Keep writing, keep watching. Until we meet again next Wednesday with yet another story, this is SK signing off. Adios and bye-bye.